Hello, everybody. Welcome. The titles on these levels, man. Thing of beauty.
This is as far as I can go. Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here. Good luck. Full hammer out.
Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Yeah!
Oops. Nope. No getting away from that. Yeah, I completely whiffed that one. Third time's the charm, I guess. It's almost kind of trippy. This is another kind of choice that Halo gives you. And back then, games didn't always give you these kind of choices. You can play it stealthy, whack as many of them as possible, like a game of whack-a-mole. Stealth whack-a-mole, but whack-a-mole nonetheless. Or you could shoot one and just have everybody go after you like normal. That was a waste of grenades. Sadly, that would be the last sticky situation he found himself in. Nope, nope, just die. Lovely.
Thank you.
I didn't even know I could do that. I think it's that platform where you could blow a banshee off the top there. Maybe I need to go further in. Get that checkpoint. And if memory serves... Are you for real?
Get the lead out, Marine! That'll do him!
Might have to give up on it.
Have you placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel?
I was right, I just didn't knock it off. If I can't have it, nobody's gonna have it. Thank you. Oh. Too bad. So sad. Come on. I gotta stop doing that to myself. I don't even know how that's possible. Oof. That sucked. That was not good. It was just not good. Come on back. Oof, whiff. Looked like they were having a nice conversation. I actually kind of feel bad about that.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area. Unintentionally smooth. I call that one the X-Lax. Special crotchal delivery. Okay, fella. Did you just say make fun? Don't talk the trash if you didn't deal the pain.
The Covenant have taken a position in those rocks above us. Completely pinned down.
We need to get up this ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, we should scale the ridge and get below those guns.
Here, cover the Master Chief.
So if they're charging me from behind that rock, does that make that rocking out? Things worth thinking about. Oh yes. Come closer. Come here, fella. Whiff! Not bad, Marines. Not bad. Remember the first time I played this level? Thought I was gonna be clever and find something cool down there. Incorrect. Nice. All right. Just vibe smack. Listen to the music. Crack some skulls. Oh, come on now. Oh, Well, at least we all went out in a blaze of glory. Try that again. I always thought the whole napping thing was weird. It's like you're in the military and supposedly very disciplined, great journey, blah, blah, blah. No, here's what we're gonna do on the sacred ring. The sacred ring. We're gonna take a nap. I mean, I know you gotta sleep every now and again, but kinda seems like they're sleeping on the job. And you know they're aliens, they don't have to have beds or anything like that, but the elites definitely failed in their duty. If it was like a, I'm on guard duty while you guys nap. That's a fail. Oop. You could say I backed into that one, and you'd be right. Not a bad dodge. think I will go back for that pistol if I can.
Thank you.
That was a visit from my favorite medieval knight. Surprise! I'm sorry. I gotta stop trying to be cheap with the rocket ammo and just get it done. For like half a second there, I thought I jumped off. I have to be a little less crazy with the ammo. Well, that's one way to get the job done.
Appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center.
I think this is where I get the Banshee.
Analyze it. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bringing up there, I should be able to get us inside.
You... Nope. I'm just gonna die.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center.
No.
Is the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there, and I should be able to get us inside. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
I'm definitely gonna go up here. Nope. Just quit being a piece of crap. Just let me. Yep. Well, that's rude. The main music should stop for a little piano classic. Could have sworn. Oh, yep. There you are, you little turd biscuit. I guess I'll live. All right, now that we got some peace and quiet, I think I'm gonna head back up here. Classic. Nope. Nope. I will not be giving you free shots. Yep, it was risky. Next time I won't get too greedy. I'm just gonna let you have that one. Feel like I had a little bit of luck on my side there. That was rough.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Thank you. That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. Knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring... it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place. What they called a fortress world. In order to... no, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... we can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him. Before it's too late!
Gonna go ahead and call it good there. Next, 343 Guilty Spark. Not one of my favorite levels, but I remember the first time I played it, there was definitely suspense. Not really horror, but more just fear. And then when you see what it is, of course. And then we got the library after that. I am not looking forward to the library, at least not on legendary. So anyways, going to call it good there, and we'll see you next time.